given, let x be the height of the flagpole. Angle of elevation is equal to 90 degrees minus 20 degrees is equal to 70 degrees. Distance from the object to the spot is equal to 2.10 meters. Distance of ISAT to the ground is equal to 1.45 meters. To get the total height of the flagpole, we use the TOA from the Sokotowa method. Tangent theta is equal to opposite over adjacent. Tangent 70 degrees is equal to x over 2.10 meters cross multiply. X is equal to tangent 70 times 2.10 meters. X is equal to 2.57 meters. So, total height of the flagpole is equal to x plus distance from the eyesight to the ground. Substitute 2.57 meters plus 1.45 meters is equal to 4.02 meters. Therefore, the total height of the flagpole is 4.02 meters.
Dapat layo.